Hey, oh, crap. It's just some stuff that just tumbled down. Oh, man, what a bad way to start. I'll clean that shit up later. So anyway, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another walkthrough episode for the game Final Fantasy 2, part of Final Fantasy 1 and 2 Dawn of Souls. I had to fight the Emperor again. It's because my computer just shut down on its own. It can't be. Leon. Leon, the Dark Knight, but I thought he was your friend, your brother. I'll go to him. I'll make him understand. He must be acting under the spell of the Emperor. I know it. If he's ascended the Emperor's throne, there's only one place he could be. Palamecia. Castle Palamecia is a fortress situated high in the mountains. It cannot be approached on foot. What about an airship? Leon, the Dark Knight, do you really think you could fight Maria's brother? This is our battle. You have to let us finish it. I had a feeling you'd say that. Just make sure you come back. It's an impregnable fortress. Luckily, Paul doesn't know the meaning of the word. I've heard him bragging about breaking in. The Dark Knight went and claimed the throne for himself. Paul's been always bragging about how he broke into that palace. He'll talk your ear off about it if you give him half a chance. Well, less than half, really. Get that arrow out of the way. Man, I feel like I have carpal tunnel or something, but no, the pain is coming from my backhand. Just when we get the Emperor out of our hair, the Dark Knight has to go and louse things up again. That cyclone really did a number on me back in Palum. Ugh, my body isn't taking too kindly to the idea of moving around. Sid, okay? I'm a mess, is what I am. But my airship made it through without a scratch. I want to lend it to you. That's lend it. You hear? I'll be wanting her back. You take good care of her. Sid, no! Hold on! There goes another important character. That was Sid's dying wish, you know. He knew he was dying and he was ready. He planned on giving you the airship when his time came. He loved that ship with all his heart, and he entrusted it to you. Think about that. The time I snuck into that castle, I used a kite to land on the roof. The only way in was from the sky. If there was ever a time to use Sid's final gift to you, I'd say this was it, wouldn't you? So yeah, the only way to Palamecia is to ride the airship. just need about 99 of those. Cross, mallet, golden needle, can only buy 9 elixirs. Airship is all the way back at Paloom. Town is destroyed. There's no going back there. Damn, they had to put the wizards all the way in the back. Even that town is destroyed, so that ship is you. So I can't use that ship. I'm gonna have to use my own. Okay, my ship is all the way at the end here. I'm almost there. Right at Poft. With the airship, I could fly virtually anywhere. I can't remember where Polynesia is. Oh, that's where the Dreadnought used to be. Nah, who cares? Room. Okay, Polynesia is the only place you can't... You can't get to anywhere else but by... It's the only place you can get to by airship. Well, damn, I can't remember where it is. Boss. Nope, that's diced. There's Mysidia and everything. Oh, that castle right there, that's in the mountains. How do I land this bitch? Looks like it can't teleport out here. I'm only... Ugh, disgusting. So, good thing I came prepared. These dudes again. Not good enough. Well, thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.